This phrase, research-informed policy and practice, is what's driven my work for quite a long time now. When I worked in government, across all of the government agencies, there were people like me working on bringing the knowledge